Hello, I'm Michael Young. I'm an engineer with Keysight Technologies. I work in the probes and accessories business segment team for real-time oscilloscopes division. What we're going to be looking at today is some test equipment that we've been developing for USB Type-C. I'm sure if you're watching this video, you're familiar with the concept of USB Type-C. It's going to become the new standard for data transfer, power transfer, as well as video in the near future. Let me show you some of the equipment that I've got here today that we'll be using for our demo. We have here on the left the V-Series oscilloscope. We then have the high-speed fixture, which is the heart of the breakout device. We have the low-speed fixture. There's software that controls the fixture. This software package can be run on a separate laptop or on a desktop or directly on the scope itself. We have some phase-matched cables. We have high impedance probe that we've used connected to the CC line for the power connection. A little more detail on the low speed fixture. Along the front, we have connections that can take the high speed connections and pass those through. On the side, we have the input for the USB Type-C. We have probing points for CC and for VBUS. On the other side, we have the USB Type-C cable coming out to go over to a test device or a fixture. And then we have the power input that can be connected to a Keysight power supply or other input power supply. The demo that I have set up today is showing data from the USB Type-C connection coming from the host, going through our high-speed fixture, going to our low-speed fixture, and then going off to the device, which is a monitor that we're connected to. We're also intercepting the high-speed data lines, and those are going into the scope. And on the scope, we have displayed the signals that are coming directly from channel 1 and channel 3, set up as a differential pair. And then at the bottom of the scope, we have the real-time eye, which we can refresh. And you can see the real-time eye. That information can be very helpful when you're developing either the original chipset or a device using chipsets that will show you if the data is coming through cleanly, if there is any noise that's being created or other features that are showing up in your data path that are closing your eye. This is one demonstration. We also have the opportunity to use the channel 4, which is going to be connected to the CC line. And that will actually show you the power delivery. The signals that we can see on the scope go from the high level, where you see the original signaling on the CC line. When we plug and unplug the connector, it will initiate a power contract communication. As you zoom in, you can see the individual packets, and zoom in further, you can see the individual bits that make up the power communication that then becomes the power contract. This is one use case for our high-speed fixture and our low-speed fixture. There are other ways that this can be set up and used. It can be used to take a look at USB Type-C data transmission, as well as we talked about, power transmission, and other alt modes like Thunderbolt. For more information, you can go to the Keysight website. Thank you for watching.